मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, कम बैक टू इकोनॉमिक्स सेकेंड चैप्टर। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज हेल्थ। लेट अस सी द रोल ऑफ हेल्थ इन ह्यूमन कैपिटल फॉर्मेशन। हेल्थ सेक्टर डेवलपमेंट कैन प्रूव यूजफुल फॉर द इकोनॉमी। हेल्दियर द पीपल द मोर दे वर्क एंड द मोर दे प्रोड्यूस एंड अर्न। एज इट इज सेड, हेल्थ इज वेल्थ। ए हेल्दी पर्सन्स कैपेसिटी टू वर्क इंक्रीजेस and he becomes more productive and earns more. So what is the role of health in the working life of an individual? The health of a person makes him realize his potential and the ability to fight illness. An unhealthy person becomes a liability for an organization and hence his country. Health is an indispensable basis for realizing one's own well-being. Here, indispensable means absolutely necessary. Now, let us see the India's national health policy. Improvement in the health status of the population has been the priority of the country. The National Health Policy 2002 aims at achieving an acceptable standard of health for the general population of the country. To achieve the objective, a comprehensive approach was advocated, which included improvements in individual health care, public health, sanitation, clean drinking water, access to food, and knowledge of hygiene and feeding practices. Now, the country has a well-structured three-tiered public health infrastructure comprising community health centers, primary health centers, and sub-centers spread across rural and semi-urban areas, and tertiary medical care providing multi-specialty hospitals and medical colleges located almost exclusively in the urban areas. Now, over the last 5 decades, India has built up a vast health infrastructure and has developed manpower required at primary, secondary, and tertiary sector in government as well as in the private sector.